Good morning. Psalm 102. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and let my cry come unto thee. Hide not thy face from me in the day when I am in trouble. Incline thine ear unto me in the day when I call. Answer me speedily. For my days are consumed like smoke, and my bones are burned as a hearth. My heart is smitten and withered like grass, so that I forget to eat my bread. By reason of the voice of my groaning, my bones cleave to my skin. I am like a pelican of the wilderness. I am like an owl of the desert. I watch and am as a sparrow alone upon the housetop. Mine enemies reproach me all the day, and they that are mad against me are sworn against me. Father, I thank you, Lord God, for your word. Nothing is more deep than your word, Lord. The deep state and the shadow government and all the hysteria going on in our country right now and around the world against our president, nothing is stronger than your word, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God Almighty. So I pray over my president. I pray over the people that support our president. These are the people I pray over, and I pray over family, friends, loved ones, blood of Jesus, angels of God, over our president and his family and his cabinet, his supporters. We just lift him up to you right now. He's in charge. We lift up the chain of command. He's in charge. We pray that you'll give him wisdom and strength right now to fire whosoever he needs to fire. Whosoever needs to finish up whatever investigation, phony investigation that has been created by the deep state, by the DNC, by Hillary Clinton, whosoever is guilty, let the Justice Department and the real true FBI seek out, search out, and indict the guilty in the deep state and bring charges against them and try them and prosecute them. In Jesus Christ's holy name. And when all that gets taken care of, everything else will be taken care of. Everything else will take care of itself. The people will see who the guilty ones are. And this is my prayer today, Father. In the name of Jesus, amen.